Well, I mean, I feel like it would be rude. I feel like it would be rude not to take the double. Looks like I'm probably gonna either go, holy crap.
That's a lot of minions.
Don't know how they got that many minions, but well, tokens, that's how. Let's see. Well, there's a lot of Mohawks now. I'll take. Okay, don't take that. I gotta take that for the top. Nah, don't take that. Dom. Good level, because he doesn't have any fun. Could get these two. Could go pirates. It's an option. Could go pirates. I could freeze that. Yeah, why not? Yeah, I really don't buff these. So I wanna like triple it and sell it. Although there is another double. That's tripping. crossbow to begin with, anyway. He's got crowbar, so I could grab that. Not particularly fun on Moloch. He's only got two quill ball though. That's whatever. Now he's got more quill ball now. Yes. I got to sell out. I should be dead here because this is a lot of damage. I am dead here. Dang. That's insane. Exactly. Good game, good game, good hustle. Yeah, I don't think I was ever living with that. No matter what I did. You just do what you do with doing it, whatever you call them. Just jump the 5 and 6 and you just bow the 5. 5 and 6 cost minions, that's all you do with them.
It's the bigger minion. You just bat the bigger minion. I've got a very kitty cat, kitty cat. Do a sound kitty cat, do I just hold on to it? I can hold on to it. Dad, I don't even know if they were playing or not. Probably not. No. Might as well. I was doing that wrong. Yeah, you didn't even have anything. Molochs. A lot of Molochs. This is not a great setup this late in the game. I'm at tier 3, I have tier 1 units, tier 1, tier 2. Honestly, should I just buy these? Maybe someone just sell everything and buy these. Yeah, cause look, nothing can even kill any of this. effectively anyway. That's why not.
Once the spirit is broken and enough pain has been inflicted, only when the human has lost all hope will it be transferred to the soul that drenched the champion. The demon
is so bad. I don't have any decent minions. I'm only buffing one thing with the light thing, and that thing isn't even that good anymore. Huh? Could be worse. Kind of fine. Two, it got two hits off. Still a loss, but it wasn't as bad as I thought it would be. I'm just not stealing any good minions. I'm just stealing like tier ones. Just crappy tier ones. I guess I'd buy that. It's getting two buffs. Maybe buy that.
Oh, well,
he's getting three blows, he's getting about five. This is, it's not good, but it's, it could get there, it could get there, just need some time. But I don't really have time. Time isn't really something I have. Don't have a mech for that. I could just buy it to use it. Poison could be good, it's not great. Yeah, I wouldn't like more followers, but you're a bot, so, you know. Just ban you. You too. Fishing out. Buying followers isn't really the best idea in the world. These, gonna get one of these.
And then the gribble will get bigger.
I may go to 5 just to try and get some more. Try to get more for cosmians. I don't know if it'll work though.
That ain't good. That ain't good at all. I got no double. I got a good double. The double with me is that I'm keeping. There goes the triple. That is that. Just go ahead and sell that off while I have a spot. Pirates. But I don't really have anything I want. I'm looking for another one of these two. There it goes. Ah, but I don't have the gold now. Don't really. So, bye. Come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Yeah, just play it. Ah, that sucked. That sucked. Yeah, that's not good. That's not good at all. Not that bad. Not that bad. Could have been worse. Could have been worse. Okay, I like that. Just in Ruin Town. Just play that. Boop. 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 That's fun. Leaves aren't really doing much of anything, are they? That was a bad cleave. Oh, I forgot he's gold. So I can text 4 times now. Oh god. Steal it. Do you use this as a popper? Maybe.
don't know.
I really don't know where to put that. Two of these. That's fine. That's exactly what I needed. This is all pretty good. Cause that puts everything, puts him, which again puts everything. This is just good menu. I think I might take that though. Cause it just works. Find the two gold, man. It ain't happening. No. God, he is eating up some of these buffs. I don't know. I should remove that. Now you get moved. I mean, flipping wouldn't hold. I think they might have the same basic setup I do. Different. They do. Yeah, I think I outranged them.
I'm actually pretty sure that I got more
buffing power than they do. Because this is giving buffs, this is giving buffs, this is giving buffs, this is getting buffed just a lot. This is giving stuff to buff him, to buff everything, so... He gets left behind. He's getting left behind because these two are getting buffs. Oh, they got poison. That could change up something. Change up enough, huh? I tried.
Supreme Tavernologist.
From Battlegrounds. That's the biggest one, just isn't that great. As much as I hate to say it, because he's a kitty cat, he's not that great. I mean, I take the kitty cat, right? Actually, maybe not. I think I take that. Because then that'll mean I can level and hit the blood next time. Hitting that button means a lot. So, hitting that button. Hitting this button also means a lot. But you want to hit this button a lot. This button gives you free minions. That last game was close though. Went from not having anything to just like I got everything I needed. It was just really close. Alright, let's hope I can steal something. This little tutu. Hope he puts in luck. That could be one of two things. It could be that, which means what I have has two health. Or it could be that, which means what I have has three health. Two health, but reborn, so I still lose, but I kill it, and I get it for free, so that's pretty cool. Pretty cool. nice. I kind of want to grab that now. Just for the beasties. Because whatever one I get, I have a buff, unless I get one that isn't a beast, in which case, oh well. Yeah, same. I could get them all up. I'm getting them all up, which is, it synergizes, and I still froze them all up, so. So, it's, you know. It's fine. It still synergizes. Somewhat. Don't really want any of that. What do they have? I mean, it doesn't tell me. It doesn't really tell me. Like, I would like to have that, though. Okay. Yeah, I'll just buy that. And then I think I can level and then buy that next turn. He's just not killing anything. But hey, that's 2 free gold. Sell that, buy that. Actually, I could have sold that and I could have leveled. I messed that up. That's what I should have done. Oh well, I might want it later. I got 2 more players, I just have to keep fighting them. Actually, this isn't that great. No, I lose. Yeah, I lose that. Praise for that double. I might want to put him up here. That's not good. points of tar. Which means that's either give all units plus one, or freezing, not freezing, but they. That's good. I'm just gonna play one and sell it. And blah blah. Roll again. That's pretty good. It's got less attack. It's got less attack. They have mechs, they don't have Molochs, which is less than ideal. So, well, that one's okay. Actually killed it, which means I didn't get the shield back, so. That's a bad hit. Could be better. Didn't have one one, so much. It's good. Got another double. I got just level. Sell that maybe. Play that. I'm never using that, so I might as well just play it. No reason that either. There we go. That's what I wanted. I want that, and I want that. That's two chances for a good brand or something. That's bad. It's just gonna kill everything. It's just gonna eat up everything. I don't have the health. That just ate everything. Not a brand. Still not a brand.
That's bad.
So many cleaves, my god, man.
Oh, no, no, no. He's got an ice block. And he's got that plus one, plus one. He's gonna outscale me, Lon. If I don't get a brand or something. There goes the brand. That's the brand. Now I need the buffs. Had two tries for it, didn't you? Might be too late. He's been losing a lot, though. But I think I got lucky. With Brandon, I need buffs. I need to get a triple a lot. He's a little weak. Seems like way too. I might just sell that. Get it back in the pool, that way I can get it again. Hopefully. Haven't, cause no one going Morlocks. That's why. That's why no one's going Morlocks.
Your super shotgun is nearby. A relic from your past. The priests have kept a hidden from you in this remote location.
What they even doing? That's good. I should freeze for that. I probably lose here, though. Yeah, I can't kill anything, and they just kill everything. Yeah, I'm dead now. And that was not the play. Thank God I went heavy in the Morlocks, and I just wasn't getting anything from my hero power that helped me. Because no one was playing Morlocks. It's like, it's obvious, like, if the farm is going Morlocks, the whole lobby just don't do Morlocks then.
like, just let the reform, like, suffocate by not getting minions that he needs.
Oh, this is...
Cobalt, does nothing. Bat, does nothing. Moloch, does nothing. Demon, does nothing. Beast, does nothing. Mix. And it was just bad. Unless you have like two cleaves on the other side. And even then, to get to that point where you have two cleaves on the other side and they're buff enough to live after that false attack. Even then, like just. It's so easy to play around. The fact this gives you one gold is like insane, I feel. I feel like it should not give you one gold. It shouldn't be free, and being free is one thing, but it should not be. It should not give you one gold on top of being free. Because you're just... You can just buff a minion you don't care about. And just move that stats on something else. And you might get a minion that you want those stats on. He's got Monarchs. I think Monarch has bought another minion because he didn't level. No, he did level. He did. Yeah, so it's a tie. Because there's only three. Until one. And he didn't lose to Quillpaw, so. He's either got the 1-2 or he's got the 2-3. He's got the 2-5. I really don't want to go Molochs again. That's a really good pilots. Just do that. This is more stats in the board anyway. I just feel like I get off of those two at the same time. Actually, I thought it was a tower always. That might have always been a time. Look on powers too. This is better, because then that hits, and then I'll get a buff from the middle here. And these are 4-4s now, so should live, it'll be 5-5, so they should live long enough for that to get some more blows in. I could also put that over there, and then protect the three big ones. And I'll be sending in 5 damage to the first man. How do you? Didn't die.
Since I take that, because ideally, it'll get buffed from that, and it'll buff something else. I can move that like over here. Not the best. I don't need that divine shield to get it. That's not good here. There's nothing really to tie except for that and that. But they basically die because of Major Brown, so. This could get some, could be a bit beefy, but it's not good enough. It'll be a 4-8. As opposed to a 5-5-8. Health's pretty good, but other than that, it's not really what I need. Out for, yeah, I don't win. See, it's that, and it did, so nah, I still don't win. Still don't win. This match should be better. I could play that just to eat this, it's just better, honestly. Any alternative. It's just nothing. Nothing good. This doesn't buff anything. Don't think I would sell you that, so that doesn't do anything. This doesn't get any buffs. It's a big old minion though, so I guess. Still. Unless I sell this now? But even that's not good. Because it's only 3-3. Whatever that hits is going to be more than 3-3. It's going to be like a 5-5 or 4-4 or 5-4. Kinda wanted it to hit that, honestly. I think I win this. I think I lose badly.
getting anything good. Do I take that for a double? I don't think I do, but I thought it. Yeah, could have took that actually. Like, so even gold grip was any good because I'm not getting any. This is actually a bad play, but I need something. Am I not even this like doing anything? Just like you're doing anything either. It's just nothing good. There's no good options. Yeah, look, like, this is, like, I'm sending in two, like, new teeny tiny minions, meanwhile they've just been throwing around buffs. And he dies now. Crystals, get that too. It's just nothing. Like nothing. I'm getting nothing. This doesn't do anything. This is pointless. Like I'm dead here. Like look what they did to them. They have 20 damage. Like I'm dead. But like, it's too late. Now I'm dead right now. Like, this is only buffing one, two, one of these. Like, it's not good enough. Yeah, see what? Nothing dies. Like, this can't kill anything, and it just dies, so it doesn't get its shield back. Like, the best outcome is it hits. Let's see what? No, it doesn't get its shield back. Unless it hits that, which it didn't. Like, he just. Like, that's what sucks about this whole, like, Hearthstone, Battlegrounds, RNG. It's like, it's cool in concept. Like, you get cool heroes doing cool things. And those cool minions doing cool things, but there's too much. There's so much that you have to get the exact right hero with the exact right minion combination to get just to win. Because when you do that, you get these outrageous things that can happen. And that's the only way to win. There's no, you can't win with mediocre. You can't win with the average. You have to get the best hero with the best minion combination, and that's how you win. And it's so hard to do that. You just can't be good at the game. You have to, like, luck out. Like, I don't know how, like, people in, like, the 10,000 whatever, like, whole range of this, whatever the ranking system is, I don't know how they maintain that and get good compositions almost every time. Because it's all RNG based, which sucks. Like, I mean, it's not complete RNG. Like, you have to know, like, this is the best hero, so you put it with these best minions, and, you know, just that. But to get there is all RNG. It's all random. And it's so hard to do that. So I don't know, like, how people, like, I guess once you hit 10,000, you just can't go down. Like, that's the only explanation I can think of. That, and, you know, I don't want to say this, but I'm going. It's almost like Blizzard knows if you pay, when you pay money, then you get the best options. I don't pay money. I'm free to play. I ain't got the capital to, like, spend in this. Like, there's one of you watching right now. I don't know who you are. Thanks for watching. There's two people viewing, and one of them is me, because it counts me, and someone else. So, whoever you are, hello. Thanks. I'm not getting money from Twitch. I'm not getting money from Bill, so I can't spend money. I don't even have a job. I can't spend money on Blizzard, so. But yeah, I do what I see the 10,000 people do. And it doesn't work for me. So it's like, why? And the only thing I can, only difference I can find, other than them being at 10K and me being at like 2 or 4, whatever it is on that, is that they can spend money, and I don't. Although sponsored, and I'm not. That's the only difference that I really can see. So that leads me to believe that the algorithm for Blizzard is saying that, hey, this person spent money, they get the best options, so they win. And when you win, it feels good. So you keep playing, and you keep winning. Like, it makes sense in a business standpoint, but it sucks if you can't spend the money. Like, this is a non-goal. I don't need to make a golden yet. Doesn't really help me. like Malagos. Malagos is an okay character. You can just kind of win with like any build, or like you could get like the crazy quibbles, which need to be changed. Quibbles are just too strong. That needs to be changed. Which is another thing about Blizzard. That it feels like, I don't know if this is Blizzard at all, but the Hearthstone team has just taken the balance aspect and thrown that on the back burner to make cool stuff. It's like, make cool stuff. That's cool. That's awesome. Do that. But you gotta make it balanced. Yeah. I mean, you know. I mean, that's a double. They could just go, no. See what else I got. That's bad. That's bad. That's kind of good. Not like a lot of like super good three color spins to like just randomly like transform into. This is a good one to get that, but I don't know. Nothing really does anything for me. Like 1-4. Oh, they swapped his stats out. That's why. I gave something else its stats.
Yeah, I'm gonna put that up, put that there, something like that, that way they're buffing each other.
I'll be going actually, like, joining to a town now.
Yeah, that's better. Kind of want to grab this sound just because it's a double. Stay alone, so. Good, I'm with that. He'll get big with these. That brand isn't really good. I might just try to get something else. Good. Not good at all. Yeah, look, this is just getting buffed and then they're like moving the stats on something. I should not have picked the faceless, honestly. Okay. Good. Oh, no, I shouldn't have done that. Man, I'm stupid. Do I freeze what? I mean, why not?
Yeah, like, why not?
Be nice to get a faceless, huh? Okay. This works out. Not with mats, it's no good with mats. This is not good. Like, this is not good. I should probably not. He's not getting anything. I need to look for something else. Need to look for... No, he's on to.
Oh wait, he lived. Oh my god, he lived. I thought he was dead.
This guy. I mean this guy.
Just buff up the piggies. I only have three minions. I only have three different kinds of minions I have. It's just, this is not good. This is not good. This is not something you should do. I should not be top three right now. The only reason I'm top three is because this is like just a really bad look for everybody. This is what I lose. I'm pretty sure this is what I lose. I might be not. No, this is what I lose. Too many divine shields. Oh my god, I don't lose. In fact, I win. Holy crap. It's just getting too big. Got too big. Another time.
these, you don't want these, you don't want these. Why are they putting me up against this guy? Not him. That's weird to me. So like these is getting +2/+2 over time. This is getting +2/+2. This is getting +4/+4. No, we're getting 4/4/4/4. This is getting 8/8 over time. Because this is buffing 2 twice. No, wait. 1, 2, 3, 4. So yeah, so 8/8/4/4/4/4. This should not be winning by any means. I don't think. That's actually good, because now they don't refresh. I'm actually dead, huh? Yeah, see, that's the fine. They just have divine shields on that, like, buffing. Meanwhile, this entire time I've been buffing.
at least switch to poison, like this comp is dead. I need it. Close. They got poison. Yeah, that's what they needed. Like I win. No, I do. It's just gonna be really close. I don't know if change this up at all would actually help.
Nope, I lost.
That did it.
That's exactly what they needed. I was just able to outbuff him. Wow.
Wow.
Well,
what a game to leave us
on Battlegrounds. That'll do it for Battlegrounds. Alright, if you're watching on YouTube, remember to like the video, subscribe to the channel, click that little bell so you're notified when I post again. I'm really trying to make YouTube and Twitch like be financially supportive for me and for what I do, so I can continue doing this. Like, times are hard for everybody right now. So if you know, support me in any way, like, I appreciate that so much. Like, just subscribing to the channel and liking the videos is amazing. Just really helps the channel, helps me get my name out there. I appreciate you all for doing that. And that'll do it for Battlegrounds. I will see you all in the next one.